eyes on the horizon.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.
They kiss me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to run and do? I think it feels good. You can't touch this. Why you standing there, man? You can't touch this.
Greetings, fellow humans. Let's not waste much time. Lethality Jayce was the norm for Jayce players around the world. Well, not anymore. As the man himself would say,
this is what the future looks like.
And the new era of gore drinker, it's upon us. But is it good? Well, let's find
more
out.
More information about the build and the rating later in the video. Kisses.
I don't... Okay, nobody saw that. So we'll pretend nobody saw that, no... Don't you love it when ADCs come, like, in melee range to kill you? Well, fuck. I'm gonna die. I am pretty sure I'm gonna die. I am not gonna die, I was mistaken. But she... I'm pretty sure she's gonna die! Ah, fucking minions block my... Wait a minute, wait... Fuck you! Fuck you! Ah, shit. No, not the horn! No! Oh my god! No, there is no fucking way! I am God! This guy was AFK. And now he's two levels behind. And now he's probably gonna fucking kill me. Or not. Look. I am planning on doing something that I call a pro gamer move. Watch this. Did you like it? Come on, you like it. Come on, don't lie to me. You like it. Pro gamer move! I do not like that dragons invade my lane. What the fuck? That's a dragon these nuts moment. What the fuck was that? Sleep tight, moron. Damn, boy. Okay, nobody saw that. My damage is fucking insane. It's so hot. It's. Are you planning on dying? Well, not on my watch. Ha! See? It's very good. Fuck off. Fuck off! Stupid ass zombie looking. The people at YouTube are forcing me to watch duties. For every like, they remove 1 minute. Please, guys, this is inhumane! Oh god! No! I just wanted to get some farm. What the fuck? He has one item. Come on! Fuck this champion, Riot! Why? Fuck you! I keep on seeing this Zoe. She's always in a side lane. She has no farm. How can you always be farming, yet have no farm? It's insane. It's fucking insane. Ah, shit. Ah, fuck! And now she's back! And now she's back because of good fucking design!
Jinx? Jinx, stop it, Jinx. Come on, stop it, Jinx. Stop it.
I said stop it!
Sorry, I got a little bit overexcited by the audacity of an AD carry trying to hurt a top laner. That's just...
It bothers me. I ain't gonna lie, it bothers me when I see that. I am sorry, and I apologize for my outburst.
Wait 16, Seraphine.
No, I don't think I will. I think I will end the game right now. Thank you very much. EQ! Ah, shit.
Yay, I won a game!
Ahem. So, these runes, this build. Build, good build. Lots of ability haste. Ability use goes brrr. Okay, I will stop. The build. The build has an insane amount of ability haste that makes your ability very, very spammable. Which is good because they will heal you because of the Omnivamp of Goldringer. At the moment, no lethality build can offer this match sustain, damage, and tankiness all combined into one neat little package. You are also more utility focused, because you slow with Cerilas, which is normal, you're buying that before, but you now buy Black Cleaver, which will be used to shred armor and, you know, less armor, more damage, and reduce healing with, I wrote, Champuk. This thing on the screen right now. With all that said, I think the build is very good and should be played over the mainstream lethality build. I will give the build 2 hammers and a sickle. Wait, what's happening? Wait, no! No! Stop! No!